Hello guys, welcome to my channel Sports Info Now. Here we are with the today's edition of WWE Rumors Roundup. We bring some latest WWE news and update including WWE post Goldberg photo with WWE championship. While almost WWE debut made big plans, another more interesting WWE stories. So watch this video till the end to not miss out any important WWE updates. Before we start the video, we request you to please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for instant video notification. So without further ado, let's start our video. Number 5 is WWE posted Goldberg photo with WWE champions. Current WWE champion Drew McIntyre has tested positive for COVID-19 and is out of WWE except for some. But WWE still scheduled a match, WWE championship match between Drew McIntyre and Goldberg at Royal Rumble 2021 paper. Relief news now is that the latest COVID outbreak of WWE not much affected WWE's upcoming pay-per-view Royal Rumble 2020. WWE is still built up for WWE championship match on WWE TV as well as on social media. Recently, WWE posted one photo on Instagram with that photo Goldberg seen with WWE champions. WWE also brought a caption with that photo, which is read says, "Would this be the next for Goldberg at Royal Rumble 2021 pay-per-view?" It's not surprising that most of WWE fans didn't want to see Goldberg as their next WWE champion. So almost every comment that cried in that photo is going against Goldberg. These storylines build up started on Raw Legends Night episode. Right after the main event of Raw, Goldberg made his way to WWE ring and challenged Drew McIntyre for WWE championship at Royal Rumble 2021 pay-per-view. Following weeks on Raw episode, through video footage, Drew McIntyre accepted Goldberg's challenge and now the match is official at Royal Rumble 2021 event. So here is the sports speculation about this match. Drew McIntyre vs Goldberg match may be short one and that could be the last for few minutes only. There is a two reasons behind this short match. One is Drew McIntyre's health issue, who is recently tested positive for COVID-19. So WWE may not take a risk by involving him in a lengthy match. Second reason is since Goldberg made his WWE return, he not be losing and not wrestle in any lengthy match. One match in that he wrestled long was against The Undertaker with 2 days of full of matches. The second scenario is there is a COVID concern over Drew McIntyre's health. So maybe the WWE could take long time to get recovered. If Drew McIntyre not able to compete in the match at Royal Rumble and the same time WWE wants to make the WWE Championship relevant on Raw brand, then they could give the WWE Championship to Goldberg in the form of forfeit win at Royal Rumble 2021 paper. If WWE goes with the second scenario, then fans still criticize WWE and Goldberg because they do not want to see a part-timer like Goldberg as their champ. But if WWE did this one and one more scenario made, that is lead towards the big match at WrestleMania 37. If Goldberg win WWE Championship by forfeit at Royal Rumble 2021, so after full recovery of COVID-19, Drew McIntyre make his WWE return right after Elimination Chamber 2021 paper. And this time he challenged Goldberg for WWE Championship and he never lost. Then WWE book Drew McIntyre vs Goldberg for WWE Championship at WrestleMania 37. And in the end, at WrestleMania 37, Drew McIntyre defeated Goldberg and win back his WWE championship. If this happens, then it's a win-win scenario for all. At one end, WWE able to make a big match on big stage. On the other end, if Drew McIntyre defeated Goldberg and one more achievement comes in his kitty to knock out WWE legends. While on the other end, WWE fans also go off with happy faces at WrestleMania 37. So guys, what you thought on this? Please share with us your thought by sounding off in the comment section below. Number 4 is AJ Styles hit towards the big plan for Omos WWE debut match. After WWE paired AJ Styles with Omos, they are highly entertained on Raw brand. Omos was utilized by WWE in the past on two different occasions. First as a giant ninja who came with Akira Tozawa and second as a bouncer in WWE Underground segments. After these two experiments, WWE finally sees some potential in a big man and give him an exposure as AJ Styles' bodyguard. In recent episode of The Bomb Show, both AJ Styles and Omos appeared as a guest. During that show, AJ Styles revealed something interesting, that is Omos might enter into Royal Rumble 2021 match. Here is what AJ Styles says. "Omos is just showing you guys a taste of what he can do. He is much more than just a guy who can throw a karate kick 7 foot high. He is much more than that. We got a lot more to show yet. We know what's going to happen next. We know the Royal Rumble is around the corner. Think about that." Even AJ Styles already confirmed his entries in 2021 Royal Rumble match. So if AJ Styles' words are true, then we could see the tag team of AJ Styles and Omos in Royal Rumble 2021 match. Number 3 is Riddle may not sign new WWE contract. Recently, WWE rumors stated that Riddle was offered a new WWE contract by the company. Initially, WWE reports suggested that Riddle not sign a new contract at first, but after WWE made few changes in the contract, then Riddle agreed and signed it. But now, WWE latest news suggested that different stories. That is, Riddle still not signed a new contract with WWE. After seeing Riddle's lose in a squash match on Raw brand against Bobby Lashley, lead towards speculation that he does not sign a new deal with WWE yet. He not might be continuing with the company once his contract expires. There are still confusion over Riddle's current WWE status. Do sign a dual deal with WWE may be only hope to get better deal they could WWE offer him. And if he may happen, he sign a new deal. Number 2 is why Kofi Kingston absent from this week Raw episode. Former WWE champion Kofi Kingston was absent from recent Raw episode. The reason behind Kofi Kingston's absence was the jaw injury that he suffered right now. Kofi Kingston gets an injury from his TLC match against The Hurt Business last month. WWE latest update 2021 suggested that this is not kayfabe, but it is a legitimate injury. At first, WWE thinks that Kofi Kingston's injury was the mild, and that's why we saw Kofi Kingston on WWE TV even after TLC pay-per-view. But now speculation is that Kofi Kingston might be suffered from broken jaw. Here is what WWE news says. The jaw injury Kofi Kingston is dealing with right now is a legitimate issue. On social media, Kofi Kingston recently posted one video and talked about his injury and how he is trying to heal it. While talking, Kofi Kingston looks in some pain, but even through, he is trying to hide his pain and manage the situation. Here is what Kofi Kingston says. I got to apologize because I feel like I am talking out of the side of my mouth and I am dealing with the jaw injury right now. My mouth is only closing on the one side and if I sound kind of funny. That's why ordinary I do lots of imitation, impersonation and impressions, but I am not doing that right now. I am talking of funny trying to figure out this situation out. Number 1 is Ric Flair might have a new role on WWE Raw brand. WWE Hall of Famer Ric Flair appeared on Raw episode in 2 successive weeks. At first he unintentionally caused a match to his daughter Charlotte Flair. Then on the second night he fully turned on Charlotte Flair and caused her match against Lacey Evans. Now WWE latest update suggested that Ric Flair going to be a full time character on Raw brand. And for in coming weeks we can see him regularly on WWE TV. We might be also give him a new roles of Lacey Evans manager. Here is what WWE rumors says. Yes, he is on regular on TV now. By the way, whenever they bring Ric Flair back, the first week always does well. Then doesn't mean that you bring him every freaking week. It's gonna be happen at that way. They are doing it. Yeah, they're doing something with Lacey Evans. So now the storyline is getting interesting between Charlotte Flair and Lacey Evans. Rumors also suggested that WWE may also involve Charlotte Flair's fiancé Andrade in this storyline. So this is all from our today's video. Hope you will enjoy it. Before you leave, please do like, subscribe, share, comment and press the bell icon for instant video notifications. So see you guys in our next video.